Hey Blake Ezel.
Hide this video right now.
Don't watch. It's making bad videos out of good users for you.